Hey guys, this is Fiend for 91, and I'm just wishing a Merry Christmas to you all this holiday season. May the Lord bless and guide you and give you a COVID-free Christmas this year, where you guys have all the families who can come. And let me just say, if you're able to spend this Christmas with any person you care about, thank God for that. I'm pretty sure there's lots of people who may be spending this Christmas alone, or at least not with their family members. So definitely, don't take it for granted that some of your family members or even just one person was able to come spend Christmas with you. So definitely thank God for that if you even have just one person there with you. And even if you don't, thank God for good health and for being alive and everything. A good amount of people didn't live to see Christmas this year. So hope you guys are all having a blessed Christmas this year and you guys are able to do stuff, even if it's not like last year, even if you're not able to do those big Christmas parties or stuff that you guys usually do. Just be thankful for what you can do, and I pray all y'all would just receive God's blessing this Christmas season and through the rest of this year. May God bless you all.